Here is your lesson for today. Bring me any creature with...
I can no longer deny the pull that Alia has on me. She...
Good. We got most of the wounded to safety. The invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Possibly can ask them some questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first web work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now.
Gun incoming! Search the area. Take her down!
past the base camp. Leave him to it.
Roger, we're clear.
Copy that.
All right, once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Heavy guns are coming!
Keep her down!
Intruder!
You got it! Man down!
Security guards came.
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both.
Then there'll be
an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony.
He said we'd find out soon enough.
They started operations up at the cathedral.
Incoming! We're under attack! Defending! Taking position!
Target reacquired!
Thank you.
into cover!
Illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off, getting lost in memories, lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift, how I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther, to childhood.
Father is missing. Thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source, the continent.
Outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
You achieve your goal without the
support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Woman, that would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move. You have nowhere to go.
Kill her! Now!
Bring me that goddamned Atlas!
That's it. It has to be. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But... an old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. Oh, that smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Oh, God!
Hurts? Why? It doesn't... It's not...
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn. Those vessels are still full.
We heard of the prophet's arrival.
Trinity. They're here.
Target acquired. Can't wait for other fire teams. Engage at once.
Clear the gate now.
Roger that.
Moving into position.
I got an angle.
Thermite's through. Set the charge.
I'm taking fire.
Light it. Go.
Kill the girl!
But you hit
the objective!
Go up. Got to hurry.
Here, my bucket gun!
Thank you.
Okay. I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use Greek fire. Supports. Find a Greek fire vessel first. The remaining supports. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Another vessel. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Should clear the way a bit.
Let's go.
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Thank you.
followers of the Prophet fled to the east, the journey was difficult.
Greetings. I saw you in battle when they first took the upper village. We're lucky to have you on our side.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them. Do you have the supplies we need?
Shells for the Soviet rifles. Why is there a shortage now?
Lara, I'd like to examine the Atlas if you're ready.
I've got it here. I'm on my way soon.
Just keep it safe until then. We'll be waiting.
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
Oh!
Agios Sophios. Agios Prophetis. Agios Metanatus.
Terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Kitezh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitezh must be here. The entrance to Kitezh is here. You knew.
Discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. He knows something. There's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you. More propaganda.
Thank you.
I know I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I...
Hey, welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
I don't know if you're reading me, Lara, but I'm going to keep trying. Something...
I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Thank you. Jonah must be up there somewhere. Extraordinary.
The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same.
Everything's falling apart in this place.
Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
What?
KIA, everyone look sharp.
covering fire!
Laying down covering fire! She's hit! Huh. I'm taking fire!
Back there.
Bridge collapsed.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the Atlas. We took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the phone about Anna wanting access to the dumps.
Maybe they have a lead on how to translate it?
I don't know, but they gave the order to pull up stakes, so we'll probably be moving soon.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Soviet plaque. Stamp to seal official Trinity letters.
Hold on.
that van's got contact! You got it! Gunner, keep firing! He's in!
Fire in the hole! Advancing, cover me!
We're getting cornered, Lara!
A rifle shell, but there's something unusual about this one. I won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong, even if my mind keeps wandering.
Got up close this time. Figured when I find you, maybe I'll have learned something that'll help. Here's what I know. There's an operation here. Something big. Hundreds of nasty-looking soldiers. No insignia, no nothing. All holed up in this old Russian facility. Looks like it was once one of those awful gulag prisons. I came down here thinking you needed me, Lara, but Christ.
Jonah!
over there!
You're dead!
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
Should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
I know that you like to read the archaeological journals now, but I urge you that if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the work I'm...
We're almost in position. Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
Roger.
Out.
on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, join with leader. We'll take care of this one.
Damn it!
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Get clear!
Like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him. Get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. Your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The deathless prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the divine source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the source to grant my armies their long lives. It was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Kitezh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Thank you.
just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Kitezh, Jacob, the Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before... Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Kitezh.
See how this thing works. Into the right position.
It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. The Mongols destroyed everything in the city, sank beneath the ice. Lara. Now! Just got to keep climbing. The advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes. They're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't...
He's passed through the lands of the Rus.
I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the...
Attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Thank you. Thank you. Trinity has twice before sent great men seeking the Prophet's path, and twice before they have vanished. He...
This is, particularly odd. As Alan...
Think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. The way into the city center is through that gate.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands at...
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like. Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders?
Thank you.
Incredible. The style looks ancient, but it depicts a train. The coming of the Soviets. Blue glass vase.
inclined to talk.
Just got to ignite that gas vent. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. Should be high enough. That looks about right. Let's see if it works. For Greek fire. Thank you.
Break through that gate.
I killed one of the deathless soldiers.
Thank you.
I can use this to aim the trebuchet.
God is testing me.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought.
There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing.
This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Thank you. almost there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet. There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
To reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. That weight might work. Got to be a way to smash it. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. I can use that. Just need to get over there somehow. Yeah.
way to clear it. Just one more shot.
crane looks sturdy enough. Should be able to walk out on it. This should balance the arm. It's not holding water. Lever on the bucket might close the draining mechanism. Out. Just have to aim this thing. The way is clear. Ah!